Okay, zoom natin. Wait.
Hey, what is up, you guys? So today I'm going to do my first ever collab video, and it is with the amazing and beautiful and wonderful Chico Isabella.
Hey guys! Woo!
Look at this. So today we're going to do the 7-second challenge, and yeah, I asked you guys to leave comments on Facebook and Twitter on the challenges you would like us to do in 7 seconds. And yeah, so some of these challenges were like added by us.
Yeah.
She's asking people right now. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. Made a twist on the 7-second challenge. So what you guys didn't know is that the comments that you left on my post are the challenges for her, and the comments you left on her post would be the challenges for me. First, I will be reading the comments you guys gave, and she is going to do them.
Yeah.
And then after that, my turn. Go.
Go.
So yeah. So the first one is, in 7 seconds, sing the alphabet backwards.
Oh! Z-Y-X-W-B!
6, 7!
It's
too hard!
I know.
Next!
Pinagsabi na dyan sa akin eh!
Ha?
Pinagsabi na dyan sa akin.
Okay, next! This is easy because, Ooh. Ayan, okay. So I think you will get this next one. Okay, in 7 seconds, count 1 to 10 in another language.
Hello, 2 cents.
Huh? Come on! In 7 seconds, name as many people as you know. Go.
Sam, Celine, Bea, Abby.
Four.
Janet, Gabby. Adela.
How many was that? This is total fresh work. 100%. So, she would like to apologize to the people she didn't mention?
Yes, I very happy for the... Because my family
is number one.
Oh my god.
But I think you forgot your brother.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Number 4. In 7 seconds, name all of the countries you have been to. Go.
Japan, Korea, Singapore, Hong Kong.
Are you sure? That's 7 seconds already.
Wait.
Did you say
Taiwan?
No, you forgot the other one.
Oh.
That was your latest, right?
Yeah. I really suck at this game.
This is what you get when you're so pressured. And you don't know this is the next question.
Yes. Yes.
Number 5. In 7 seconds, name all of your past teachers, starting from prep to, let's say, grade 8. 1, 2, 3, go.
This would be Lisa. Please,
you haven't got anything yet! Hello?
Sa kaibang school kasi ako, before, yung prep, grade 2 kasi ako lumipat.
Number 6. Say hello in as many languages as you can. Starting now.
Hello, kamusta? Aloha. Annyeonghaseyo. Konnichiwa. Mabuhay.
mabuhay sa the Philippines and then kamusta is
hey kumusta na rin kamusta
oh
no that's not counted
I said 7.8
sa kanto ba
yeah isa sa buhay at the end and then you said kamusta is it focusing 7.85? I am so scared that it's my turn.
Number 7 is eat a tablespoon.
Tablespoon?
Shout out to my cousin for giving that because you thought that I was going to be the one to eat the tablespoon, but I'm not. So yeah, sorry, it's a bad. A freaking tablespoon!
When did pickles become? Oh, this is pickle relish.
Is it
chunks.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
But I don't like this. I think egg salad. Egg salad. Masarap ito.
Okay, so in 7 seconds, she must eat a tablespoon of pickles. Starting now. Eat some marshmallows.
This is for later.
That was 9.85 seconds, including the laughing.
Yeah, I'm gonna open.
At least he swallowed it. That's... Number 8. Recite the tongue twister "She sells seashells by the seashore" without being tongue twisted or bulol.
Wait.
She sells seashells by the seashore. Wait, do it in 7 seconds. Sorry, now.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Enjoying, but I'm not enjoying.
I'm so sorry.
But it will come back to me.
Okay, number 9. This will be easy. In 7 seconds, state the reason why you wanted to become a YouTuber. Starting now.
To inspire other people.
Yeah, you got that one in 4 seconds. We're good.
Whoa, man.
I need to make some space for number 10.
Why? You're not going to make me dance, are you?
Oh! In 7 seconds, make a dance cover of Despacito, chorus only. Wait, lang. Wait, can you say it? My gosh!
Ah!
I'll give you a point for that.
Yay!
Me too! For number 11.
Okay.
I think you'll get this if you want. Name 10 K-dramas in 7 seconds. Starting now.
Pinocchio, Descent of the Sun, Legend of the Blue Sea. Sorry! Come on! I thought you would get this.
I only watch, I think it's less than 10.
I only know the title.
Oh, but I'm kasi na title.
I know that. I only know the title, so yeah. Number 12. In 7 seconds, recite the full name of Jose Rizal. Starting na.
Kaya ako bumabog sa 80, so
I pass. I passed the challenge.
So I searched it the other day. So I searched it and it's
Jose. What a cheater!
It's not mine! It's not my question. It's you know, it's Jose Protasio Rizal Mercado y Alonso Realonda. Can you even fit that in the name line of the hotel?
My name pa nga, hindi na ka.
Same, my name too. Number 13, out of 16. Recite the rap part of I Hate You, I Love You.
No,
I miss you when I can't sleep. Girl. One, two, three, go.
I miss you when I can't sleep. Provide up your coffee and I when I can't leave. I miss you when you're coffee. I still got that was my resident.
My cousin said that again because she's very addicted to it.
Number 4, I'm failing this test. If this was a test, I would be failing.
Tell the saddest story based on your experience in 7 seconds.
No. Wala nang food cringe. Yun.
She got that.
Yeah.
4.21. So you get
every time
get 3.
Lagi ako pumunta sa cringe. Tatagahan ako na po.
Number 15. In 7 seconds, name 5 of your celebrity crushes. Starting now.
5? Wait lang. 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Go. Party music, Lee Jung Suk, Seo Joon Ki, Lee Jun Ji. Oh my gosh, it's Sapa.
Oh my god. I guess I'll give that to you because like you have a lot of celeb crushes and you get pressure to.
Ayan, I'm Jooyuk!
She doesn't even remember. I'll give you that point. So you get more.
Thank you!
Can it be 3.5?
Okay,
3.5.
Fine.
No, 3 and...
3.5.
Last. Oh my god, it's my turn! Number 16. Touch your pinky and your index finger like this without using the other hand to connect.
Okay.
In 7 seconds. Starting now.
There.
You got it! Wait. Wait.
Why?
No, you didn't stop there.
You didn't say anything up there.
It's okay, I'll give you the point because I didn't say anything that it should be up to.
Oh yes.
So she gets 4.5 out of 16.